And welcome back, folks, to more Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest. Last time we played, we're doing the Shadow Temple. And guess what we're doing today? More Shadow Temple. And hopefully we'll do this in one shot. Though probably it's going to take multiple shots. Okay, we need the Eye of Truth here. We already got it. Now, if we look at the map, okay, there's a few zones we haven't checked out here, and a lot of treasures. Look at all that. That's on B4. How do we get to B4? I have no idea. But for now, we'll just carry on. Now, we did spend like an hour in here last time, so it should, what the hell is? We should be pretty much near the end, is what I'm trying to say. Because we did pick up, and let's not forget that, we did pick up the hover boots. That was the last thing we picked up. I don't remember how they work, though, so. Oh? Oh, that don't. We are very slippery with these boots. Pretty bad here. Now, since we're almost out of health, let's try to be a bit more careful here. Take it slow. There's no need to rush. Now, we definitely want to go reach the door. I think. This could be completely useless, though. Could be something we already did. But maybe not. I don't know. That worries me is that also, how did this guy come back alive? Something over there, but there's no floor. My health is low. Yeah, I know. I know. Now, there's no point in being here. We've already... We did this. So how do we... How do we get to the other place? You know what I mean? I highly doubt we can run across. Plus, we don't have a key, so it doesn't really matter. There is this here. What does it say? Only one that has sacred feet can cross to the Valley of the Dead. Thank you. finally. I mean, not like I was trying to make it annoying. It's just like I had no health. So there is a room with an item over there, but how do we get there? Like, you would think it's the fire arrows, but we actually tried that last time, and I don't think it works. So what is it? Bombs? I doubt it. Mirror. Now shoot it. Okay. But I think the thing is, we already popped it because it's closed. So the I'm just rethreading what we did last time, but this we didn't do. This I am 100% positive we didn't do. What the hell? Is this dungeon the most annoying dungeon? Money that we don't need. Even better. So I'm gonna assume that we need to sing a little song here. There's the cube. There we go. Me so smart. Get out of here, you. I guess we'll keep those there. No point in using them right now. Key? Rubies. Secret treasure. That's the key we're looking for. I mean, this is kind of a spooky concept. Idiots. Round two. Thought I was gonna do that again. Oh boy. Those guys. Likes to play on the edge. It's a way of life. Boy, oh boy, more money. Is money completely useless at some point? Is useless almost immediately. Really says a lot about society. So how do we get up there? Unless, cheeky game. very cheeky game. You know, this Shadow Temple sure loves deceiving. Uh-oh. Guy. This is the boss key? No, it's a small treasure, so it's probably a small key. Wait, what? I didn't do this for no 20 rupees. Before? Thank you. We don't have a key. So was there a key in the other room? Well, there is no other treasure. There might be like a switch in the face. There's no face in here. Definitely not there. We did everything we could there. Huh. Feels like this room that we're in goes up. This looks super suspicious, but I don't know what to do here. I'll go with the usual. Thank you. Did we miss something? There's no secret door. Check the torches all have fire? Yes. I don't know. We've collected every treasure in the area because we have the compass. To do the Shadow Temple without the Eye of Truth? Probably not, right? Yeah, It has to do with this area. I can't see how this area it's too suspicious. What did we forget? What did we miss? So it is curious that these things appeared. Is there no treasure? Checked all the floors. Well, everything I can. Like I said, I'm just worried about running out of magic here. Interesting. Guess I'll have to peace out then. are missing a key. We'll go heal up. Not sure where. There's probably a potion cellar around here. Get some fairies. I think that would be pretty useful as well. Heal up. I thought they were dead. Oh, it's Talon. The wrong song. Oops. What's the song of Sun? Right down up. Oops. Shop. I thought there was a fairy place in the village, but I think I was wrong. Get our magic back up. Or we just wait. No, we'll get our magic back up and then we'll buy another one. Or we go see the cows. Side. Oh, we don't really need money. So there is another potion shop. I knew there was something else. Oh, it's the couple from the town. What an annoying person interrupting us like this, don't you agree? Rude. Ultra rock. Is this for real? She needs mushrooms or something. Wasting my time here. That's what's going on. Shouldn't have to worry about magic or dying. In full health. We've got a fairy, we've got a red potion, we've got a green potion. All we need to do is find that key. Gonna be. Unless there's some kind of sub dungeon that I don't know of. Like a second second entrance or something. Maybe it's in here. Let's check out the map. This the last time. See where the other key might be, though. That's the problem. Sure, you need a key for that door. I'm pretty sure. There was nothing that told me otherwise. You know what I mean? Oh, there's a treasure here. Hold up. This is definitely new. There's nothing here that I can... Oh no, there it is! Oh my god! How embarrassing, yeah. Sure is. Typical. Yeah. Yeah. Dare I ask? How dare you? It was in a hidden floor in an area we thought we had completed. Okay, can we stop the tomfoolery? Yeah, because I thought it was a trap, so I never actually... Okay. I never actually tried to do it, right? Like, oh, it says, oh, do you want to go to the depths of hell? Well, step here. I'm like, oh, geez, no, I don't want to go there. Turns out we had to. Where's crowd control when you need it? I definitely do not need it. Lucky's doing his best to stretch this out for another stream. How did he know? I love getting lost in the same levels over and over. It's truly the greatest gaming experience. Huh? I wonder if the heavy boots stop me from getting pushed by the wind. Yeah, I knew it. Clung, 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 clung. The hookshot OP? Yes. What's with the floors? Uh-oh. We're in the wrong neighborhood. Get molested. What? Free fairy? Love this game. Great game. Oh no, this is the worst. I'm getting molested. Well, this is my life now. So not only did I not get my fairy, I also used my red potion. Thank you. So, yeah, double bummer. Maybe it's not a fairy. No, it's gotta be a fairy. What else would it be? So smart. Uh-oh. Gonna get mummied. How many Skullchulas did we kill? Must be at 30, right? 28. I mean, I see a treasure on the map, so clearly there is one here. My man got bamboozled. Well, there's a treasure in the other room that we just went through. Thank you for that, Deb. I don't think it's a fairy. There it is. There she blows. Not today, Potts. Not today. Okay. What kind of bell? Bell buoy? This was the area where there was the fake floor. Interesting. Let's see. You know, pushing with hover boots would be the absolute worst. How would that even work? You'd just slip and slide everywhere. You got no grip. Imagine pushing something with Teflon shoes. Basically the same thing. Assume I gotta play the song. The same song for everything royal related. Seems like if anyone knows the song. Oh my god. I mean, like Zelda telling the song to Link. It's a huge, security liability. Abandoned ship. If the game didn't lag, I would have been fine. It's It's Wolong all over again. He should stop buying games and start buying PC parts. You know what I'm saying? I'm out of here. Won't get me twice, game. The ship is sinking. Spiders, but I ain't seeing spiders. It's probably in the statue or something. All right, I better go through the door because if we do fall into the water or whatever, oh, we can't. Well, that ain't that just a problem. Do. There's a switch over there, but I highly doubt I can hit that with an arrow. New analog. Yeah, don't work. Thank you. there nothing to hook onto? Yeah, there's no hook shot. And if I run across, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go dunk myself in the water. Well. I gave it a shot. No, I can't hook. There's no hook to hook. Is the problem. Now, I'm assuming that it's the blue block is the thing we need to move. Question is why? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The mystery. Oh my god. Don't slip off now. That was tricky. A few little red herrings as well.
Oh,
what I'll do is get in here so we restart here if we fall. Probably Cube of Time shenanigans. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Getting some progress now. I was really worried that we wouldn't at all today. God, jump attacks did nothing on them. Come over here. There you go. There's four doors, and one requires a key. Ah, yes, the spinning skull room, my favorite. First of all, let's remove the slippery boots so we can have a bit of I like how flat the potion is. Stop. Are you? Some health would be nice. Yeah, just another potion.
Oh, I missed.
Now. Oh, what? What was that? About now. Oh, not about now. Money! And a key. Nice. You stay the hell away from me, freaking blob. This area. Probably gonna be some, huh? Probably gonna be like destroy all the bombs in a chain or something. Right? No? I mean, logically, you put a bomb here, you put a bomb there. Four bombs and you should be good. Wait a minute, what's that? I don't know if that's the proper way to go, but we'll give it a shot. Doing here? Not sure what I gotta do. What? Huh? Maybe he's invisible? Oh, okay, he is. Yeah, that was a lot simpler than I thought. A whole lot simpler than I thought. Doing nothing. Made out of wood. What's inside? The boss key. All right. Now with the boss key, we should be able to finish the dungeon now. I think there's nothing left to do. to fight the boss. Wrong door. Remember who's the boss. Was it Shadow Link in this one? Oh, I forgot my boots. And that's 30. So I think we can get a new thing from that. No, it's not Shadow Link. It's the hands, right? Bongo Bongo? Bouncing, so this makes sense. Mr. Anderson. Okay, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with that? Understand. Mm-hmm. Boom, 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 boom. It's kind of weird because the hookshot's not really the item here, the dungeon item. It's the hover boots, and we don't really need the hover boots here, right? Uh-oh. Arrows work better. I mean, the hookshot did pretty well. I wonder, like, bouncing, you know? Who is even the person here? Who's the sage? I don't even remember. It was you, Link. You were the sage all along. The boy with the noble ocarina. Oh, it's, what's her name? Impa, yeah. I'm Impa, one of the Shakas. I am Princess Zelda's caretaker. I am also the sage who guards the Shadow Temple. We Shakas have served the royalty of Hyrule from generation to generation as attendants. However, on that day, 7 years ago, Ganondorf suddenly attacked, and Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time. Ganondorf's target was one of the keys to the Sacred Realm, the hidden treasure of the royal family, the Ocarina of Time. My duty bound me to take Zelda out of Ganondorf's reach. When I last saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, you were just a lad. Now I see that you have become a fine hero. The movers and the shakers? That's pretty clever. Not VIP worthy, though. Nothing to worry about. The princess is safe now. Soon, you'll meet Princess Zelda face to face, and she will explain everything. That's when we, the six wise ones, will seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. I have to stay here. You go to Princess Zelda's side and protect her on my behalf. Now I put my power, which should be helpful to you, into this medallion. Oh yeah, it's a giant slammer. For my Pog collection. Please look out for the princess. Let's go see the princess. Now, where is she? Now, getting some berries would be nice. Trying to find the word there. Now, where would be the easiest and closest place to find fairies? Moo. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo. Guy. The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward. Huge wallet. 500 rupees. In this economy? You know, it would have been nice to have the big wallet in the other dungeon. Because we got a bunch of cash that we did nothing with. Wasted away. Oh, so absolutely useless. That's very true. Now I know there was a fairy cavern in the far west. Now we only have one dungeon remaining, and it's the that one. The dungeon of Have you ever gotten the fourth bottle? I think so. I'm pretty sure I had like a 100% run on my own as a kid, because you know, you got nothing else to do. And there weren't many good N64 games, so. Did I skip a dungeon? Was this supposed to be the last dungeon, the shadow one? Pointing me to Kakariko. Spirit. Oh no, this is the cow. Shadow precedes spirit in game logic. Okay. Where are the freaking fairies at? Well, there is one in the town next door, so we can go get them there. So I'm running out of bombs. Carpenters do anything else except besides the bridge? I don't think so, right? No, I have to play a song, right? Song of Storms? Supposed to know this. Big gulp. All right. Scores. Really wish we could skip that. That's okay. Three fairies, we should be more than okay for the spirit temple. Does it mean we're missing a lot of hearts? We got one medallion to go, and that's the spirit one. And I'm assuming it's here. Hey, newcomer. What, you want to open the door? At current tempo, we're finishing sometimes next year. Hey, we just finished the Shadow Temple. Hey, rookie, are you going into the desert? I'll open this gate for you, but you can't cross the desert unless you pass the two trials. The first trial is the River of Sand. You can't walk across this river. After you cross it, follow the flags we placed there. Second trial is the Phantom Guide. Those without eyes that can see the truth will only find themselves returning here. Ain't seen any successes so far. Well, you just arrived. What do you want me to say? Show up earlier and maybe. Only one path is true. Can't go with the horse. Cross the desert without the long shot. Okay. That's probably not the right way. So I can't use the long shot. How the hell am I gonna do this? Hoof it. Hover boots. I don't think hover boots is gonna. I don't think I'm gonna have enough distance. Hey. so I don't sync with the hover boots. Please drop by our shop, Carpet Merchant. Hey, merchant. Welcome. I'm selling stuff strange and rare from all over the world. Today's special is a dangerous running object. Terrifying. I won't tell you what it is until I see the money. 200 rupees. Oh, no. The mark that will lead you to the spirit temple is the flag on the left outside the shop. Was he gonna send me a bombachu for 200 rupees? He was gonna sell you a carpet, his carpet. No, he said something floating and dangerous. A carpet's not dangerous. Yeah, but is he a merchant of carpets or a carpet merchant? Like a merchant on a carpet. Spinny boy here. Okay. He's fast. Something down there. No. I wonder if I roll, if I sink. I can't roll. A lot of games do this, you know, where you can't see much, so you gotta go from flag to flag. Blizzard or a sandstorm. It's very common. Know what I mean? Please. Fire arrows or just spell? Hello. Money. Well, now we can buy the guy's thing. His $200 scam. I was about to say sham. This 200 rupee scam. Should we do it, guys? Should we go get scammed? Surely he's an honest merchant. No, I don't believe that. Don't believe that for a second. Why are you assuming this carpet merchant is anything other than honorable? Well, because you guys want me desperately to do it, so. And I know you guys love to see me waste my resources. I f***ing knew it. It's a Bombichu! What I'm selling is Bombichu. Infinite source of Bombichus. Well, who uses Bombichus? There's like two puzzles so far we've seen that needed Bombichus. Bombchus. I don't know why I call them Bombichus. There's no A. Bombochus. Poe doesn't disappear even if you stare at it. It doesn't spook easily, does it? You're a Pikachu fanboy. Yes. You know me. Me and Pokemon, we're tight. Ow. Do you really need the guide, though? Oh, I lost him! Thanks, targeting. You're the best. Hopefully, this time, we can do this without failing. But yeah, like I was wondering, do you need to follow him, or is there a path?
Hey,
Well, I'd guess, you know, someone who's speedrunning this knows it by heart, right? Trying to get me killed. And the flags are over there. What a mansion. Hey, little cheeky bastard. Are we gonna learn the song? No, not yet. Something near the palm on the right. What the hell is this? Purple man. Desert. That's where Ganondorf, the evil king, was born. If we go there, we might find something. Aww. Wanna roll out? Fairy? Boy, gonna get a new magic. Welcome, chat. I am the great fairy of magic. I'll give you a magic spell. Please take it. I don't even remember what this is. The blue one? Ice? Protective barrier. Defensive magic. Metal gear? A very useful spell that prevents you using magic. Nice. Oh, talking about magic. That's a full bar, baby. Now, I'm gonna assume that once we reach the temple, a mysterious person will give us the song for this area. Present, future. The Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's river. The port for that ship is the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirit. The melody will lead a child back to the desert. Oh, we gotta do this with the, with Small Link? Happy Link? Link, are you paying attention? The owl's still alive. Requiem of Spirit. How does she do it? All right. And with that, I do believe we will call it there for tonight. Oh, you're right. It could be anyone, this mysterious person. So on that, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, we got another stream in 2 hours. We've got Tactics Ogre Reborn, and we're probably going to finish it this time. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And tomorrow we have some Dawn of War 2 as well. So tune into that. You're into that. Thanks for watching. See you next time.